the spot. However, the casualties are likely to rise as we are given to understand two of the Jawans are seriously injured, five martyred in that incident.
ये नक्सली कार्रवाई करने वालों को विकास अच्छा नहीं लगता, सड़क का निर्माण, पुल पुलिया का निर्माण अच्छा नहीं लगता, इसलिए वो कायराना हरकत भी करते हैं। और बड़ा दुर्भाग्य रहा आज कि आज दंतेवाड़ा जिले के हमारे पुलिस जवानों का, जो सड़क निर्माण में लगे हुए थे, बचेली से लेकर किरंदल के बीच एक ब्लास्ट हुआ। हमारा विकास कभी नहीं रुकेगा, हमारा विकास का क्रम आगे बढ़ता रहेगा। ऐसे कायराना हरकत से छत्तीसगढ़ डरने वाला नहीं है।
आपने देखा होगा कि धोखे से आईडी ब्लास्ट बिछाकर सीधे अपने आमने सामने खड़े होकर कोई लड़ाई नहीं, धोखे से उनके साथ बहुत ही दुखद हुआ और हमारी छत्तीसगढ़ सरकार पूरी मिस्टरी के साथ।
Sidhan joining us with inputs on this story. Sidhan, this particular belt has been particularly vulnerable in Chhattisgarh insofar as Naxal violence is concerned. Five Jawans martyred. Give us a sense of what's the ground situation at the moment.
Well, yes, absolutely. It's a retaliation from Naxals. As we know, that the kind of development projects being carried out by central government and the state government in all that Naxal-affected area, which includes Sukma, Dantewada. So this is completely a retaliation. And the way the way they attacked our Jawans this morning, there were seven Jawans in one SUV car. They were going to interior base camp. And at that time, ID blast took place on the way, and in that, five Jawans martyred and two are critically injured. They've been airlifted to Raipur. So the fresh statements coming from Home Minister Rajnath Singh and CM of Chhattisgarh Raman Singh condemning this attack. So now, as far as the forces are concerned, then all the top officials of Chhattisgarh Police have been rushed to Dantewada to check the ground report, as well as the CRPF have also been rushed to for the reinforcement purposes.
Okay.
Now, most important thing is whether there was any intelligence input regarding this attack, because most of the time these Naxals are trained in guerrilla warfare, and there's no proper coordination between CRPF and Chhattisgarh Police. We had seen in the past also several times the attacks take place because of this only. So a proper report will be filed to the CM office.
Right. So it's a huge challenge before the Raman Singh government in that sense, at least in terms of the counter-insurgency operations against the Naxals. Thanks for joining us. In other big news that is just coming in, 3 days ahead of his swearing-in ceremony as the Chief Minister of Karnataka, JDS leader HD Kumaraswamy has confirmed that he will be meeting up with Congress High Command, President Rahul Gandhi and Sonia Gandhi in New Delhi. We'll bring you all the updates when that happens. Thanks for staying with us. News and updates continue on the other side of this break.